Good evening, ma'am. Captain Clayton. Excuse me, ma'am. Captain Clayton's here.
No.
I'm Captain Clayton.
You're Captain Clayton,
right? Yes, I'm Captain Clayton.
Colonel Greenhill's compliments, sir. The colonel wants to know how...
Is your head cold?
No, sir. I'm sorry, sir. I beg your pardon.
All right, start at the beginning.
Colonel Greenhill's compliments, sir. The colonel wishes
to... Hold on, son. Who is this Colonel Greenhill you're talking about?
Why, Colonel Greenhill is Colonel Greenhill, sir. Commanding Officer
Fitzgerald. And who are you?
I'm Lieutenant Greenhill, sir.
Mm-hmm. What is it your paw wants to know? Well, go ahead.
My paw wants to know... Colonel Greenhill wants to know how soon you could put a company of your
men... Turn around, sonny. Yeah, he's a Yankee cavalryman.
Colonel Greenhill wants to know how soon you could... I resent that, sir.
Just funnin', son, just funnin'.
Colonel Greenhill wants to know how soon you could put a company of your men in the field, fully armed and equipped for joint punitive action against the Comanches.
Joint what?
Joint punitive action. We received information about a band of Comanches under a chief named Scar.
What information?
Maybe he's not far from here, holed up somewhere.
What makes you think he's not far from here?
Yesterday, one of our patrols picked up a man claims he was a prisoner with Scar only 2 days ago. Talks kind of crazy, but we brought him along. Says he lives here, keeps mentioning a rocking chair.
Mose. Mose!